Alright, so dear, by the way, my name is teacher Joe, and I will be your teacher for tonight, okay?
Yes.
Alright, so now we are going to have this trial class, so I will be asking you some questions, okay?
Yes.
Alright, so are you ready to start?
Yes.
Alright, so now I want you to try to answer me complete sentences, okay?
Yes.
Alright, so let's start with number one. Again, what is your name? What is your name? Okay, and how old are you? How old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Okay, where do you live? Where do you live?
I live in Greenwood.
Okay, so how many people are there in your family? How many people are there in your family?
There are 4 people in my family.
Okay, there are 4 people. Who are they? Who are they?
It's my father, my mother, and brother, and me.
Oh, your mother, your father, your brother, and you. How old is your brother? How old is your brother?
He's 11 years old.
Okay, very good. He is 11 years old. What about your sister? How old is your sister? She is? How old is your sister?
No, only my brother.
Ah, you only have brother. No sister. Okay, so what is your favorite subject at school? What is your favorite subject at
school? Art.
I like
math and art.
Okay, math and arts. Why? Why do you like math and art?
Because they're my favorite subject.
Mm-hmm. So you like to draw? Do you know how to draw pictures?
I like drawing pictures.
Okay, you like drawing pictures and you like numbers also. Am I right? You like math, so you like numbers. Right?
Yes.
Okay. So, what do you do in your free time? What do you do in your free time? So, if you have, like for example, vacant time, you don't go to school, for example. So, what do you do at home?
I do at home is studying and playing with cats and watching TV.
Okay. So, watch TV because if you're vacant, if you're free or you have free time, you can just watch TV at home. But what about game? Do you like to play game?
No.
No? Why not? You don't play computer games?
Yes.
Because?
Because there are no games at the computer.
Yes. And also, computer games, it's not good for kids or for students like you, right? Yes. So, you cannot focus on the on your studies if you play computer games. Okay, thank you so much. So, you are done with the part one. Now, let's proceed to part two. Okay, shapes and colors. Do you know shapes and colors?
Yes.
Oh, that's good. So, now I want you to look at the picture. Okay, so you need to tell me what is the shape and what is its color. Okay?
Yes.
Alright, so let's start with number one. What is that?
It's a triangle.
Okay, it's a triangle. Very good. What about number two? What is that shape?
It's a square.
It's a square. Correct. Number three, what is that?
It's an oval.
It's an oval. Good. No, number three, look at number three.
Circle.
It's not. Okay, it's not an oval, but it's a circle. Okay, next, number four. Number four, what's that?
It's a star.
Okay, it's a star. Do you like stars?
Yes.
Yes. Do you see stars at night?
Yes.
Yes. Different sizes, different forms, right? Now, number five. What is that?
It's a heart.
It's a heart. Very good. Next, number 6?
It's a rectangle.
Okay, number 6 is a rectangle. Number 7?
It's a diamond.
Okay, it's a diamond. And last one, what is that?
It's an oval.
Okay, that's right. So that is an oval. Very good. So number 3, dear, look at number 3 again. That's a square. And number 8, that's an oval. It's different. Okay?
Yes.
All right. So it's not the same. Circle and oval are not the same. So now let's go to the colors. Okay, now tell me what color is number 1. You will say, for example, number 1, you will say a triangle green. Okay, that's how you do it. Number 1, again, what is that?
Is
triangle.
And square is red.
Okay, number 2 is square red. Very good. Number 3.
The circle is orange.
Okay, circle and orange. Okay, next. Number 4.
The star is blue.
Okay, the star is blue. Very good. Next, number 5.
The heart is pink.
The heart is pink. Correct. Next.
The rectangle is yellow.
Okay, the rectangle is yellow. Number 7.
The diamond is black.
Okay, the diamond is black. Okay, next. Number 8.
The oval is purple.
Okay, the oval is purple. Very good. All right, so we are done with part 2. Now, we can move on to part 3. Okay, classroom objects. Okay, so when you say objects, it means the things that we can see inside your classroom. Okay?
Yes.
All right. Okay, the things inside your classroom. Now, I want you to tell me first, what can you see inside your room? What can you see inside your room? Can you tell me?
I see a door, clock, windows, and a window, and a trash can.
Okay, what else? More? No more?
And the board.
Okay, very good. So now, we will try to look at the book and let's check. Look at each picture and tell me what is this object, okay?
Yes.
Number 1, can you tell me what is that? Number 1?
It's a sharpener.
Okay, it's a sharpener. Very good. Number 2, what is that?
Is that a picture?
Yes. That's a?
Picture.
Picture. Very good. What about number 3? What is that? Picture number 3.
It's a book.
Okay, that's a book. Number 4.
It's a clip.
Okay, it's a clip or a paper clip. Very good. What about number 5? What is that?
It's a clock.
It's a clock. Okay, number 6.
It's a door.
It's a door. Number 7.
It's a window.
It's a window. Number 8.
It's a calendar.
Okay, it's a calendar. Now, can you please tell me more about the things that we can see in your classroom? What are the other things that we can see in your classroom?
What can I see is a board, a desk, and a chair, and a cupboard, and a window.
And a window, what else?
And a door, and a light bulb, and a fan.
What about books? Can you see like bookshelves?
No, the bookshelves are on a library.
Okay, very good. That's very smart. But some classrooms, they also have bookshelves, right? So not all the classroom, but there are some classrooms that they have this bookshelves. Okay, very good. Now let's proceed to the next part. Okay, part 4, you can see there are babies, girls, boys in the picture, right?
Yes.
Yes. So now let's start number 1. I want you to look at each picture and please try to tell me what are they doing. Okay?
Yes.
All right. So, for example, number one, look at the baby boy. Right? It's the baby is a boy. So, what is that baby boy doing?
The baby boy is sitting.
Okay. The baby boy is sitting. Very good. That's correct. What about for number two? I guess that's a baby boy also. What do you think?
The baby boy is drinking.
All right, the baby boy is drinking. Correct. What do you think is the baby boy drinking? What do you think is the baby boy drinking?
I think the baby is drinking milk.
Okay, correct. Very good. The baby boy is drinking milk. What about number three? That's a girl. Okay, what is she doing? She is that? She is dancing, right? Again, what is the girl doing in the picture? She is
dancing.
Okay, but what is she dancing? What kind of dance is she doing? It starts with letter B. Can you guess? Can you guess what's she dancing?
Starts with letter B.
She's dancing ballet. No, that's ballet. Okay, again, what is she dancing? She's dancing ballet. She's dancing. Can you repeat? She's dancing ballet.
She's dancing ballet.
Okay, that's ballet. Can you say it? Ballet.
Ballet.
Okay, number four. What is he doing? What is he doing in the picture? Number four.
Running.
Okay, he is?
Running.
Running. Okay, next. Number five. What is he doing?
He is jumping.
Okay, he is jumping. And number six.
He is playing soccer.
Okay, that's playing soccer. What about you? Can you play soccer?
No.
No? Okay. What sports can you play?
Badminton.
What sports? I can play badminton. Okay, badminton. Number seven. What is the girl doing in the picture?
She is sleeping.
Okay, she is sleeping. Number eight. Yes. What are they doing? They are hugging. Okay, they are hugging each other. Very good. So now, dear, let's go to the last part. Okay, we have four questions here. So this is more about you. So answer the questions correctly. Number one, what is your favorite color and why? What is your favorite color and why?
My favorite color is blue.
Okay, your favorite color is blue. Why do you like blue?
Because that's my favorite color.
Because that's your favorite color? Why? Why blue? Like, there are lots of colors like red, green, and yellow, orange. Why do you like blue? Is it a nice color?
Nice color.
Okay. I like blue because it's a nice color. Can you say that? I like blue.
I like blue because it's
a nice
color.
Okay, very good. Which animal do you like most and why? Which animal do you like most and why?
My favorite animal is an elephant.
An elephant. Why? Why do you like an elephant? An elephant is so big. So why do you like it? I like it because?
Because it's...
An elephant is what?
It's cute.
Okay, because an elephant is... Cute. Okay, next. Do you prefer a cat or a dog as your pet? Okay, so you will have a pet at home. What do you want, a dog or a cat, and why? So tell me, what do you
want? A cat?
You want a cat. So why do you like a cat?
Because it's can catch a mice.
Okay, because it can catch a mice, and cats are cute also, right? So cat is just so small, you can easily carry them and they help you catch the mice. Next, what is your dream job in the future? What do you want to be when you grow up? Your dream job, what kind of work?
Not the firefighter, policeman.
Okay, so you want to be a policeman. Am I right?
I'm a doctor and a firefighter.
And okay, you also want to be a doctor and?
Firefighter.
Okay, firefighter. So, if you will choose only one, what do you like and why? You choose only one. What do you want? I want to be a?
Firefighter.
Scientist? You want to be a scientist?
No, a firefighter.
A firefighter. Okay, what does a firefighter do? What does a firefighter do?
Is put out the fire.
Okay, a firefighter puts out the fire. Very good. Okay, so dear students, so that's the end of the lesson and our time is up also. I guess that would be all for tonight. So you learned about shapes, about colors, classroom objects, activities, and also you were able to answer in complete sentences. So thank you so much, and I hope to see you again next time. Okay?
Yes.
All right. Thank you and goodbye. It was nice meeting you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.